just what I started. Worry about what other people might say. It's who I am. Gotta live my dream my own way.
Let's go! Make it hot! Good. Hips are down. Shuffle, shuffle down. Go. One, two, and down. Are we waking up? Shake it across, dude. Last one. Windmill. Go. Arms up, let's go. Work.
Recover. Woo! Keep it. So
Fingertips forward. Squat. Down. Squat. Jump. Okay? Toes are out. Toes are out. Deep in. Squat. Reach. Squat. Jump. Let's see it. Now, my chest is lifted. 1 minute. Woo! I'm still feeling my legs from the leg workout. Woo! Come on. My feet, but then I want to just drop my heels when I have that weight on. And then take it again, and I want to fully extend without the weight. Ready? 1 minute, go. Good. Make sure you fully extend those arms and legs, guys. Lower back is always to the floor. Woo! Halfway! Let's work. Woo, are we awake? Come on, guys, are we up? Woo! 10 seconds. All right, recover, get rid of it all. We are at round two. We do everything again. All right, everything again. A little more energy. Here we go. Move quick. Ready? We've got a bumpy 8 high knees. Get it! Work! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go! Reach it higher. Quick pop up. Go. Chest up. Thank you. Stand up. Shuffle down. Let's see the last one. Arms up. Everybody's up. Reach high. Reach high. Who's feeling it? Come on. Recover. DD2, here we go. You can really feel that 3 minutes. Here we go. So once again, burpee front raise. All right, feet need to come up wide. Inner squat stance. 4, 3, 2, 1 minute. Remember, your pace is advised. We want to make sure we aren't standing, but rather sitting into a squat. So try not to stand. And up. Good. Are we keeping it low? This first block is a killer. Come on, halfway. Remember, walk up as needed. 10 seconds. Legs are on fire. Recover. All right. Toes out. Nice and wide. Squat overhead. Squat jump. Ready? Here we go. Squat. Over. Squat. Together. Chest always lifted. Feet out. Feel those inner thighs. Don't give up. Straighten those arms. Come on. Over half, guys. Woo! Who's feeling those quads? Recover. DD2 pass. Here we go. All right, come on, everyone. Ready. Go. Woo. We can do core all day, right? Come on. Nice break. Come on, get it, get it. Halfway, you ready? Front, back, one, two, let's go, front, back, One, two, get low, pop up. One, come on, go. Halfway. Get down on that squat. 10 seconds. Straight arms left and right. Go, go. Nice wide stance. 30 seconds. Whoop. Halfway. Come on, up. Squat, chest, down, down. I pull my arms behind me. Squat, pull back. Squat, pull back. Get lower on the squat, back row. Come on, down, up. Get down. You gotta work. Worth it. Squat, jump. Chest up. Arms up. Anybody feel on those quads? Nobody? Pass. Come on. Recover. A mat and a big ball. We're doing incline chest press. 1 minute. So the weights you chose are on the board back there. You will need your ball. So incline chest. That's what it means. So here's the deal. We have a minute of these. A lot of classes, I tell you, we want to be heavy, heavy, heavy. But we're actually going to be coming down right to the shoulder blades. My head is lifted. I'm not going to have much support except for my upper part of my back. I want to come down past that chest and over it again. Really important to be over the chest, not your head on that. All right, so my class chose 15, 20, or 25 in here. All right? So, go ahead and come down to that incline and stop. So that's too far, Maria. We want to have our head up, our shoulders only on the ball. All right? Are you ready? Get it above the chest. 1 minute, begin right now. Exhale at the top, always. Keep good form. Do you feel it right away in this position? Yes? Also, your core is working right now. Your core. Yay, to the core. Yeah, like these are tough. Come on. And we got push-ups tonight yet. Woo! Oh, did I say tonight? Today. We're not gonna be here tonight. Halfway. Yeah, it's burning. You may have a different choice of weight the second time around. 20 seconds. Oh, we're gonna feel this. Woo! Hips down. squat, jump, go. I'm coming all the way down. Chest up. Recover and climb chest. Round two. Keep in mind it's 1 minute. 1 minute. Alright, final weight. If we struggled last time, we want to be able to get through that minute. Please go down and wait. Alright, it's easier to start at the back of your mat. That way you don't slip, you can have your feet on the mat that way. So let's go down into that incline position, which is more in those shoulder blades, and our head is lifted. Who's ready? Go. Breathe at the top. Good. Keeping that head up. Try to stay in an incline. We're gonna feel it, guys. Halfway. Woo! You're not looking at me. back up. Now we need our mat for crunch and roll. So this is the last exercise. Oh, we got two more exercises. Crunch and roll. Okay, so we go from hard to easy. Here we go. So, bring that ball all the way in, guys. Woo, how we doing? We can do this all day, couldn't we? Halfway. Get ready for shoulders again. Come on. Woo. 10 seconds left. Let's go. Alright, recover. Back to shoulders. Here we go. Alright, now you can move your mat. We are going to go V-squat presses. I recommend going a little lighter. 10, 12, 15. At the max, 20. Alright? We're feeling the burst here on this third set. On a V-squat press. My toes are out. I want to come all the way into that squat. To my rib cage. I'm going to do a V and back in. Okay? Ready? 1 minute now. Down. Rib cage. Up. In. Take your time. Get good form. Work. Good. We're halfway, guys. Feel the burn. Keep that V. Keep that V. Way to keep the chest up. Help! Don't give up. Who's ready?
on. 10 seconds. 4, 3, two, we're gonna hold the plank. Thumbs together, heels together. Let's hold it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, great job. We made it through those blocks. We're changing speeds. All right, get rid of all your equipment and grab a quick drink. Here we go. And we will come back. Woo. All right,
Thank you.
Both legs out, feet are flat, arms placing my left elbow on the ball, and then I want to make a straight arm with my arms and legs here. Good. Moving it to the other side. Same thing. Up and over. Good. Well, we're here. We'll go ahead and face that mirror. Press them all the way over the top and stretch that lower back and core. Good. So we're going to roll ourselves up. Right.